guys, today I'm going to show you these Rene RGB lights, LED strip for the room, kitchen, living room, wherever you choose to put them. Let's get right into it. I'll show you exactly what comes inside the box. So I picked these up on Amazon for right about $16.99 or so. I believe it's 16.3 feet on the RGB lights. They are not Alexa compatible. It's a little bit of a bummer, but I do have some wireless plugs to make these Alexa enabled. I won't be able to control the colors, but I will be able to control that it turns on and off with this. So let's show you what they can do. So inside the first box, you do have the AC adapter, plug into the wall, plug it in, simple, pretty basic. Down on our second box, we have, oh wow, that's actually pretty big remote. So we have what it plugs into, plus the IR scanner to receive the actual code from it. And this is the control. Look at the size of this thing. This thing's huge. So it has a couple of good amount of settings, I'd like to say. So I think I can actually play with this and set up random patterns and patterns to my liking. So this way you won't lose the actual remote itself. Obviously the RGB lights themselves. So it comes up completely twined, so from here you can just lay it out as much as you want. I believe it comes with 3M tape. I would hope so. I bought these on Amazon, so I would think they come with the 3M tape, but they look pretty sturdy. It's a small piece here already sticking out, that's not good. But obviously the next thing we have to do is test them, make sure that they actually work before you put them in, because you don't want to install them and then not work for your actual setup. So let's plug them in and see if they work. Alright guys, so close the blinds, put this set the mood, and let's see if they work. There y'all have it, this nice bright LED strip. I'm not gonna unwrap it yet, you guys will see later when I actually do put it up. But got some green one, some blue. Damn, this is actually some pretty good. Oh. Damn, you know what? I'm pretty impressed by this. The colors are a little off. This is supposed to be yellow. I'm pretty sure you can't see it, but it looks green to my eyes actually. Blue, purple, another turquoise blue looking thing. Let's see what other things they got on this. They got a white. It's kind of like a, the white's not the greatest. It's like an offset white. It's a little bluish tint. Little bluish tint to it. It's not pure white, but for $17, I wouldn't really expect it to be, you know, pure white. They got the Christmas lights going on. So it does have some pretty good settings, which, you know, this is actually pretty good, man. So now that we know that they do work, let's get them set up in the room. are not the straightest thing ever in the world because they're hella crooked on top, but I mean, they work. They do what they're supposed to do. So this is the way I have it set up in my place, guys. I have Alexa, so it makes it a little bit more convenient. Alexa, turn off light.
Okay.
Alexa, turn on light.
Okay.
Only thing with this, guys, it kind of sucks because it's not Alexa enabled, but it does have capabilities of turning on and off, just because I do have a smart plug there and there to control our fan and light. Eventually I'll install different LEDs that do have the capability of changing the color just by voice command, but that probably won't happen until about December or January of next year when we get a new place and we get to redecorate our whole place. Alright guys, and with that being the end of it, I showed you guys my room setup. Everything having Alexa enabled is actually pretty convenient, and I've loved in having it so far. I do have another set of LEDs that was sent to me actually. That one is Alexa enabled, but that's not gonna be set up till our next place, like I said. But overall, guys, the LED lights by Run Light, I give it a thumbs up. They're great lights, as you guys saw. For $17, I can't complain. It's a pretty good setup. As always, guys, like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Thank you.